What is up, the world? It's your boy Zilliams, back at it again with Subnautica on Sundays, as always. Subnautica Sundays. So today we're gonna keep going on our survival world. We're gonna keep playing. We're gonna win. So our plan is to find the multi-purpose room. I didn't look up where the multi-purpose room is. That's what I meant to do this week, but I didn't do it. So, opening Google tab. Where is the multi-purpose room? Alright. Travel about... So the multi-purpose room, we gotta go to dry land. We have the sea moss, we might as well. From what I now remember, we need to go to, the island. Yes, there are islands on this water-based planet. Ooh, why am I yawning? So there's islands on this water-based planet, and we're gonna go to them, we're gonna do all the things, and we're gonna meet the, bad guys, because there's bad guys in this game. It's not just a survival game, it's a bad guy game. That's what we're gonna do, that's the plan. Excuse me.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you! I feel welcomed. That's the plan, We're gonna execute the plan. And hope that it gets us a dub. We're gonna try and dub. We're gonna get that dub. Still waiting. Even though you said welcome aboard, Captain, I can't go anywhere, guys. I appreciate being welcomed aboard, though. All right. So that's right. Our boy's in need of dire repairs. I don't think I have a repair tool, do I? I do have a repair tool. Let's put the repair tool on 3. 3. I really did just leave me with a whole bunch of problems. I left future me with a whole bunch of problems, didn't I? No. Give me that. I need that bar. Eat that bar. Alright, so clearly we have a bunch of problems to solve, such as drinking water. So let's go fix that problem at the pod. We need to go back to the escape pod. I don't have a base yet, so technically the base is the escape pod for now. We have the base place, but there is nothing at the base place with which to call it a base place. So we must go back to the pod in order to craft all of our stuff and things. F8 to report any bugs and give feedback. Thank you. I will attempt to do such a thing. It's not a small world after all. It's not very small at all. Because it's so far away. Shaking my mouse. Alright, we're back. So we're at the pod now. Pod has water in it, maybe, possibly, hopefully. I don't think so. Pod has other stuff in it, though, that's important, though. Such as salt? Yes, salt. And, table coral? No, I need, two coral samples, isn't it? Yeah, coral tube samples. Alright, we need some bleach. Because we're going to make disinfected water. Alright, I think we got more coral tube than we do salt, which is okay. Alright, bleach. We're going to make some bleach. Because we're going to get 4 waters out of this, which is great. I don't know if by starting out with the disinfected water, if it will slow down the rate of infection. I don't know. It looks like we're not It looks like we're not totally infected, because if we look at our hands... let me put that on the hotbar. If we look at our hands, there are no green lumps. We are normal. Yeah, normal. Alright, play that message. Thank you. Thank you, Aurora. Look at the moon. The moon moves so fast. Alright, I thought we had another one. We don't. Alright, that's fine. Alright. We're gonna go to an island. You know how we know where there's an island? It looks real foggy. Let's go to that island. I don't know the difference, or, well, I do know the difference, but I don't remember the difference. I knew at one point the difference. So we're gonna go this way, and we're gonna find all the stuff and things there is to have at this island, such as the multi-purpose room, and, I think this one also has the viewing room. Is there a thing in there? No, there is not a thing in there anymore. I grabbed it, whatever it happened to be. Probably turned it into titanium because I already had that blueprint. Yeah, we're gonna keep making our way in a this early direction. The ocean kind of drops off here, which is really cool. And you're about to see why there are B islands in this game. We got a radio massage as soon as we left. Of course we did. Yeah. Let's just keep jumping. Look, an island! It's almost like I knew it was there. Oh, wow! directly under us should be, some other cool stuff. I think it's a grave? No. It's, not the Sea Treasure's Path. The Sea Treasure's Path is way deeper. This down here should be where a bunch of bone sharks live, if I remember correctly. That's a lithium outcrop. Yeah, it's the floaty ball stuff. And it's not a blood kelp forest, though, which is kind of... Oh, dear. Took a lot of damage. 84 for, like, less than a second? That's a little ridiculous, game. Can we balance that? It won't be. Don't worry. It won't be. Alright, so yeah, no, we're gonna, all these big floaty pinky madoobs... These are floaters. They got supersized by feeding on something. I wonder what Mama fed them. So they got supersized and they picked up this rock and said, haha, we picked up the rock and now it became an island. And so now we walk on dry land. Dry land! I have seen it! We want this to be on 3 because we're going to be scanning a lot of things. I thought we wanted to scan all these things. I think if we take the fins off, we go faster. Not really. Yeah, no, not really. Alright, pink cap. Scan that. Scan this voxel shrub. Indigenous life form. Voxel shrub. Bulbo tree. If I hit the bulbo tree with a knife, I get bulbo tree seeds, don't I? Yeah. They're kind of worth it for foodish, kind of, not really. So what we need to find is all the good stuff and things that are in buildings. But I don't know if I picked the right island. Give me a second. Let me plug my phone suboptimal even. There we go. Okay, Jaffa cup. I wonder if it'll give me a cup of Jaffy. Cup of Java. Whatever it is. There's a rattler. Pick up speckled rattler. Scan said speckled rattler. There's a bad guy over there. You see him climbing along the wall? I don't remember there being this many. Are we near Fall damage is real, guys. Fall damage is real. Alright, so we got some bad hombres over here. Three, it says. Let's see if we can scan the cave crawler. Come here! Alright! Stop being mean! Don't make me kill you! Oh well, I did it already. Sorry, mate. You were being mean to me. I couldn't have that. There's another one. There's another two. They don't do a whole lot of damage, as you might notice, to my hellfire. Ow! I say that, but I'm at almost three-quarter health now. And that is why we brought those, because we knew we'd need them. Yep, that's exactly why we brought those. We knew that we'd run into the bad guys. We're smart. Alright, so this looks like it's only the one, it's the one that's only got the observatory tower on it, so, that's okay. We're gonna just climb on up, and, oh, never mind, it's right here. I am aware of things, yeah! Alright. Kill the buggers. Kill the nasty bugger. Alright, three. Scan the grow bed. Exterior style. Scan the marble melon. Marble melon. Good food. But we don't want the marble melon. We want the tree. We came here for the tree. Oh, the stasis rifle. Oh. Stasis rifle is fun. What was that? Multi-purpose room. Okay, I thought it said moon pool, and I was like, whoa, moon pool? No. You don't put a moon pool up here. Ah! Scan it! I have wonderfully steady hands, if you could not tell. I can hear a bozo trying to climb his way through that room. Purpley tablet-y. Oh, large room? I've heard about these. Integrating new PDA data. Don't you love it when the game breaks a little bit? Oh yeah, look at all that. Large glass dome room. Ultra glide fins.
Integrating new PDA data.
A battery? He just got outside the room for me to get inside.
New PDA data.
Ha! Oh, we need the bulkhead. We definitely need this bulkhead. Bulkheads are important. Bulkheads make for good doors. No way. It's almost as if they are doors. Yeah, I made a joke. None of you laughed because you are not here real time. Wall planter. We're getting all the blueprints here, y'all. All the blueprints. They're all ours. All of them. Every single one of them. Mine. Alright, we kind of need to find the interior grow bed, which means we gotta climb. But that's okay, we're semi-decent at climbing, if I know myself. Into this hole, which leads to this rail, this pathway. So we want to go to both ends of this jump. And jump, skip, hop, skip, and a jump up this mountain like a professional mountain goat. You can hear the rocks falling. It's scary. Oh, we have another message. Hear all the rocks falling. Ah! Rocks! They're falling on my head. No, they're not. We're okay. So yeah, composite pot plant. Yeah, that's exactly what we wanted. Scan that desk. Oh, the Degassi voice logs. Observatory. Oh, we definitely want the observatory. The observatory is fun. It's a great place to sit down and just look at the world from under the waters. Oh. Let's see, what else do we have? Oh, scan the potato. Yeah, we need to scan that potato. Potatoes are healthy and good and tasty. Alright, so now we're gonna go up to the other, over the other side and, get the stuff that's in there. Yeah. It might take me a hot minute to get over there, maybe. We'll find out. I don't need the pink caps. I don't even remember what the pink caps are good for. I don't know if they're edible or not. We'll find out, maybe, eventually. When we have the time. We don't have the time now. We must get over to there. Alrighty, tidy lefty loosey indeed. Let's do this. Load us, mountain climbers, to the end. I can't scan you. You're not close enough. Ah, yeah, get that spotlight. See, based on how old these buildings look, I'm like, that distilled water can't be good. That's not a fern palm. This is a lantern tree. And it's the most important thing we'll ever have. Alright, we need the grub basket. Oh no, the grub basket's the plant. Indoor grow bed is what we want. I'm just scanning the grub basket. Scan that fern palm. Eat that. Give me all of these. So yeah. Once we, come on. Once we make a base, we'll definitely come back and grab, we'll grab one of these, but, for now, they will decay before, we can put them in the ground at home, because we have no home right now. We got all the stuff we need from this island, meaning we're going back to the ho-hum place, and we're gonna make our base, and call it a victory. Victory dive! We made it 4 meters under the water in that dive.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Why, thank you, Phyllis. I'm gonna call her Phyllis. Yeah. All right, let's go home. Ow! Who ran into my sub? Well, maybe the real question is, who did I run into? My goodness, we're bad at this game. We're bad at keep the sub alive game. I want to look at the ocean floor, though! There's all my stuff down there. And it's all mine! Because I'm the only person on this planet. So I like to think. Maybe I'm not. Maybe every other Subnautica player is out there somewhere. Biding their time. In order to try and take my resources! Paranoia sets in. I haven't played enough chess recently. Alright, we're back. We're going home. We're at the ho-hum place. And it's been 20 minutes. That's insane that it's already been 20 minutes. Alright, so let's take a look at the resources we got. Habitat Builder. Alright, large room. Glass steel ingots times 2. That's crazy. Interior modules. We don't have the full bioreactor yet, which sucks. But, let's see. Multi-purpose room, glass dome. Enameled glass is gonna take a lot of work to get. Let's see, what else do we have? Ah, large room glass dome, lithium, 4 enameled glass, and 2 titaniums. Alright, that's some work. We got some work to do. Let me know in the comments section if you want me to do all this off camera or on camera, all this resource gathering that I'm gonna have to do in order to make the base place happen. Because it is going to be a grind. But I will happily do it on camera for you guys. Or I can do it off camera and you all will be happily surprised when I show up with all the resources we would ever need. But it's not going to be all the resources we will ever need. Because I'm not playing that game like that. I'm not going to spawn in a bunch of items. I will actually go around and dig up a bunch of the items. Breathe. If you liked this video, leave a like. We explored the island. We have found out that we are ready to make the base place. If you liked it, leave a like. Subscribe for more. More. Subscribe for more things to happen and to come. If you want to see, like I said before, if you want to see me collect all those resources on camera, drop a comment in the comment section. And if you don't want to see it all on camera, drop a comment in the comment section saying, "Hey, I would rather not watch you gather resources for hours and hours and hours to make the perfect base place. Please do it off camera." And I will see that and say, "Okay, I will not do that." Because that also sounds boring and boring and boring and thousands of hours. Not actually thousands of hours, but it'll feel like thousands and thousands of hours. Mr. Sand Shark, do not make me stab you a lot. I will stab you a lot. You know what? We're going to stab him. He came at us. We're going to come at him. This is what happens when you come after my sub. You get stabbed a lot. I'm coming after you and your whole family. That's right. Leave me alone. Ow! You bit me. All right, now you want a real fight now. That chomper's gonna come after me too, so I'm actually gonna be, I'm done here now. Alright, we're going back to the Z-Moth. We're going back to the Z-Moth. We had our revenge. Alright, so, once again. Mother, brother. Alright, we had our fun. That's the video. yeah, I said all the things I should say. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next video. See ya.